These men are the game scouts and backup personnel from the Department of National Parks and Wildlife Management in Zimbabwe. We'll be joining them in their task to relocate rhinos to intensive enforcement and protection zones and breeding areas. Thanks to their work, the rhino population of Zimbabwe is now relatively stable at around 2,000 animals, the largest single black rhino population in the world.